fact, good thing that Raymond mentioned this, and I'm very much interested about what he said, because I think that would be one of the main pain points for a typical Filipino if we are to visit a hospital. No? So if ever we're practically brought to emergency room, etc. No? So the difficulty would always be the doctor, the attending physician or the nurse would always be asking the same questions, no? Every time that you'll be confined to a hospital. So ano yung blood type mo, meron ka bang TB, meron ka bang may diabetes ka ba, etc. So parang every time you'll be asked that question. So I think I'm very much interested of what you said, that there will now be a possibility, or I don't know if it's happening now in the healthcare sector, where there will now be sharing of data of the patient, that you could, regardless whether you will be brought to a PGH, to Makati Medical or to Medical City, etc. So once they pull your name, eventually all the data will be pulled or extracted as well. No? Parang kasi nga, di ba tendency, ikaw na kayo nagkasakit, ikaw na yung kakasabi ka ng nurse, hindi ka naman magsalita, di ba? Anong, dalilas ka ba? Di ba? Parang medyo hilo-hilo ka na, di ba? So parang, especially kung emergency, no one will be replying on your behalf. Di ba? Ikaw rin yung tatanungin ng nurse. Yung nurse, kasing, ay, gising, ano po pangalan mo, etc. So, I mean, that is actually a reality, no? So I think that is in the digital age that we are in right now. So, kumbaga, with exchange, with the free flow of data coming back and forth. So, how tangible, how apparent is that innovation in the healthcare sector? No? Because that is definitely a huge help for every Filipino. Kasi, especially yung mga matatanda, di ba, pag nasa ospital, hindi man nila maalala kung may diabetes pa sila, or, di ba, so kung hypertensive sila, etc. And sometimes, the diagnosis of the doctors would be false, no? Would be, you know, fake news, no? So, kasi nga, iba yung sinasabi ng pasyente. In fact, meron pala siyang record from previous hospitals, di ba, from previous confinement. So, we would want to know from you kung how close are we in terms of getting that